also feel often that that things that I repetitively think about or say, I'm able to manifest. Like, you know, this house, for example, I manifested this because I obsessively used to take my uncle's Audi and I used to take a girl to Young and Eglinton Silver City to the movies and then to Pickle Barrel for dinner because that was, you know, what I could afford.
Real Toronto shit. Yeah. Everybody's gonna be excited about
it. You know, chicken fingers and fries, you know?
That was just soda and nuggets.
She was a special young lady.
Straight. And then I used to go tell her, like, yo, you want to go see where I'm going to live one day?
Yeah.
Because this is where I'm going to live one day. And my uncle had an Audi drop, and I used to drive these same three streets right here. That used to be my route right there. I used to come down Park Lane where we're at, then back to Post Road, and then back Bridal Path.